Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you very much for coming out this afternoon. We're always happy to see a great audience on Sunday afternoons at our Music and More concert series. This afternoon, we are having Monica Woods, Lisa Gross, and Abigail Field, who are filling in for what was going to be the Chatham Chorale, but they had some illness within the chorale, so they were unable to make this performance. But we're happy to see you all. I hope you'll enjoy this wonderful group, and I hope you'll come back again. Next Sunday, we are having a blues group, the Fred Clayton Blues Band. Should be quite rocking in here and lots of fun. So come back again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for being here with us today. Happy almost Valentine's Day. We are relishing the opportunity to share music with you on a cold, dreary February afternoon. I don't know if you have cabin fever. We do. So thanks for joining us. Next is Lisa Gross on the cello with the Black Swan and some experimental accompaniment for that piece. So this will be fun.
Thank you.
Next, we have Monica Woods on the clarinet, playing Tango Etude by Piazzolla.
Thank you.
I'm about to play something for you by Eric Satie, who is a French composer. And he was kind of an eccentric guy, so I want to give you a couple fun facts about Satie. His music was the precursor to minimalism in classical music, and you'll hear that. And the funny thing about him that goes with that is that he apparently had a penchant for gray corduroy suits, and he owned 7 identical gray corduroy suits. And I think he only ate white food, which is certainly minimalism in your diet. So his pieces were sort of capriciously unconventional and free form. So, funny guy.
Thank you. not on the program, our Valentine gift to you.
Happy Valentine's Day.